The GPS has come a long way. Now, instead of paying thousands of dollars and needing a degree to operate it, you can now get a sat-nav for about $200, and all with the touch of a button, you're on your way. To look at the advances in this technology, from the Daily Telegraph, the technology editor, Stephen Finnick. Hi, Stephen.
Hi, Kerri-Anne. Well, usually professional drivers are truck drivers, so obviously driving larger vehicles, mm-hmm. What this device allows them to do is to enter the size and weight of their vehicle. So if their journey is, that doesn't take them on a journey where there's a too steep a hill or high wind area. So rather than, or driving through a tunnel where they're not going to fit, which we saw a couple of months ago on the M2. So this is designed for people with those larger vehicles.
Well, that's sensational. And obviously any of the changes, does it do fuel consumption, all that sort
of
stuff?
It can do all that. Yes, it does. And the maps are all, on all these devices, the maps are updatable as well. Uh-huh. So if there are any changes, they can be installed.